Hey guys, welcome back to Dheeraj Ready. As I showed you in the last video, how to create a website, and now I'm gonna show you the part 2. Have you watched the website address? So just click your website address. So these are my websites I have recently done, and now let me keep a website for the video. Games number 1. The domain is ucos.com and the security code. Yes, the website is created. Games. And for games coming in the website, you need to install a module. Okay, guess it's almost done. So let me install the module for the games. So let's install the website. Just go to initiative and just select the log and then games. And just install the module. And the module is done. Then let me go to my website. Watched online games. So we made these all games, the hyper games. Thank you guys. Meet you in the next video.